Hi, my name is Francisco Garcia, and I'm a product manager here at AG Neovo. Today, I will introduce you guys all the different ways of working with whiteboards using our interactive display Meetboard. The first whiteboard I will show you today is our own Meetboard application. In order to open it, all you have to do is tap on the whiteboard icon here on the home screen, and the application will launch. If you see the application, it's a very simple and easy to use canvas. The first thing you can do is obviously just write your notes. You can just go ahead and write whatever you want. And we have other functions as well, like we support two different colors with two different pens. And to delete, you can just tap here. You can delete individual lines or objects, or you can also delete the entire canvas by pressing the trash can icon over here. You can do additional things like importing images here directly. You can just import. Let's bring something here. So I'm bringing in an evacuation route map here that we can discuss. Obviously you can resize it, you can move it around, and you can just bring your notes over. So you can do discussions about, okay, this is not the correct exit. Maybe we want to use this emergency exit over here. And at the end of the day, once you're done with your notes, you want to share with your colleagues. There are multiple ways to save them. One of them is obviously you can export this directly as an image or as a PDF file. You can store it inside Meetboard. You can store it in a USB drive. Another way is you can save it to a cloud drive. And we have two services here. One is Google Drive, and the other one is Microsoft OneDrive. You can, you know, select the one of your choice. And the third way we have over here is sending email. So you can send an email here and using an image as an attachment that you can share with everyone in your group at the end of the meeting. And this is basically, you know, some of the uses you can do with our own included whiteboard application. So the second whiteboard application we will show you today is Google Jamboard. In order to open Google Jamboard, all you have to do is go to the app drawer icon over here on the home screen, and then you open up Chromium. In Chromium, you can sign into your Google account and choose Jamboard as what the service you would like to use. Once you do so, this is the canvas from Google Jamboard you will see. You have the toolbar here on the left, and of course, you can type anything you want. So we can have a simple equation here from math, and we can have our colleague here answer this via the cloud. So you can collaborate with your students if they're using you know, Chromebook, and you can also use Google Images and import any image you want from the web. This is another great feature, you know, since you're using a Google-based service, and you can do this directly from a Meetboard. You don't need any additional apps. The last whiteboard application we will show you today is Microsoft Whiteboard. In order to access external devices, all you need to do is swipe up from the middle and select the corresponding source. Now, we're gonna be using a Windows computer here. Meetboard, it's a plug and play device, so Windows detects this as a touch screen. So you will get here a pen icon at the bottom, and all you need to do is tap on the icon and open up the free whiteboard application. Once you do so, we have here the canvas from Microsoft Whiteboard, and obviously you can write anything you want. So in this case, for example, I can collaborate with my colleague here, and we can discuss about our solution products for 2021. Since this is connected to the internet, you will be able to collaborate real time remotely with your colleagues. Now, the display is able to detect touch inputs between your pen and your fingers. So for example, in this case, I can navigate through the canvas so I can get the proper view here of what we're discussing. This is another great way to leverage Meetboard with externally connected displays. I hope you learned something new today. And if you wanna keep learning new things about Meetboard, you can subscribe to our YouTube channel.